I hereby summon all my imps. Hey everybody, it's Annabelle. It's Saturday. It's 6. It's Central Time. It's time to snap. If you want to catch me live, I do this every Saturday at 6 at Annabelle_Fleetwood on Twitch. If you can't catch me live on Twitch, I upload everything to YouTube at Annabelle_Fleetwood at 666 at youtube.com. Enough with the shameless self-promotion. Let's get this all started up. We're going to be playing kind of a deck that I kind of like today. Let me just get it pulled up here for a second. Did not say this one. I saved this one. Let me just make it up real quick. Go on some of the new stuff I just got. Let's see. No Black Panther in here. She-Hulk. Taskmaster. Solo. Where are you? I don't have you. I just got you. There you are. Okay, there's Arden Solo. Long. Wait, let's do Shuri. Dr. Doom in case I need a backup. What is your name? There you are, Skywalk. That's what I was looking for. させてあれね。Right, this should be a fun deck. A little bit of arms off, a little bit of sneaky peek. So I'll name this one Sneaky Peek. Sneaky Peek. Let's spell peek right. Peek. Sneaky Peek. Alright, let's get this one going. There we go, sneak a peek. Nice, I get Shuri's Lap Bustery. Let's do the Shuri. Actually, let's go along here. Or we'll do the Shuri. Let's get five. Actually, we'll do five over here. Snap.
Wakanda forever.
No, there are arms a lot. Okay, that's fine for us. I think we can be fine just here. This is the tough matter master. Oh wait, he's got two legs. Let's do Dr. Doom. 5 plus 4 is 9. Yeah, we should be here. I hate that Dr. Doom too, right? One. That's fine. Fly on two. Psylocke gives me extra energy. Shuri. snap. And it's Black Panther and then Arnzala. Okay. You really like to try and mess with all my gameplay setup, don't you? Queen Cosmo on the lane. So now we have a 50-50 shot with the Black Panther, thanks. Let's go to Arnzala and just take the shot here. Nice. He triggers again, triggers again. Easy snap, easy cube. Yeah. Okay, nice one for one. I can get Bruno, that'd be happy. There's Snap there, cause they ain't doing anything. Give them a thumbs up. Bring down the four. Hit the snap button, yes I did. Get the internet, that's fine. Black Panther just finish this off. I didn't have Black Panther, I was gonna move to Ironheart. You really like playing Cosmo today. I'm playing him in the lanes that I already have set up. Opponent snapped. Was that a defeat? Tied there. You won by three, I won by two. Wow. How many people are gonna be playing Cosmo? Is the question. Thank you. Agent 13. She-Hulk. Not much to change the name. We can actually skip three here. I can show you a neat little trick about this one. Okay, somehow you have two Scarlet Witches. Don't know how that was happening. So we'll play four, we'll play the Siri. She-Hulk and Snap and Armzola, which should give us 10 here and 10 here. That should bring us up to 22, and that should bring us up to 12 here. She-Hulk. Those are in two different locations. 25 and 4. Superfall is going to be interesting. Okay. He'll get a copy of Wong, unfortunately. Nothing I can really do about that, though. Play the four here. For the Siri. Then next turn is Black Panther on the wrong spot. We'll get a Black Panther. I really can't do anything about it though. They'll finish it up with their arms all. Black Panther. actually have one extra mana. I can actually do Artemisola over here. But that's not enough. Okay, never mind. Not that. Grab them in the correct order. That should be funny. You can have your doctor down. That's fine. Okay, brood in case I don't get anything better. Shadowlands, okay. So far, I don't get anything better than brood. Okay, brood here. Come on. There you go. Put the She-Hulk on. Ah, I should have gone in the other area. That's fine. We'll just contest it too.
Enough said, Bob.
Try to contest it too here. I might have to pull out Scorpion for like an Ant-Man or a Wasp. I'm gonna do that. Hide and six. Wow. Let me pull that scorpion. Come on. There we go. some reason, the wasp did not want to get in there.
This land is always changing.
I think I can still play off this. Even though it's Westworld, I think Weird World, I think I can still play off it. Let's start with the angel. We got a Bucky, so let's throw a Wasp in there. And we can skip 5. 3, okay. And we'll go into getting Carnage here. We'll do the Deadpool over here. So we pretty much walk the top spot. Can I keep putting the She-Hulk here? No. I deck is incredibly weird and it's hard to run if you don't know what you're doing. It doesn't make sense unless you actually know how it works. I'll skip 1. Nothing else I got brewed here. And put brewed on 3, Iron Crown on 4. I got the other nice. That means Wasp will come in handy here. I can see that. Good idea for help. Forge is fine. I set this up right. Can I do this? No, because then you'd have to come down on 5. I guess I could always come to this one at the same turn. I can do the Ironheart and the Wasp here. No, I should say Wasp for me. What's that mean? I'll play it the long though. I should say Wasp from Daniel. That was my bad. I could have put a Wasp turn on that location.
I am Iron Man.
And then at Wasp turn. And I'll finish up with Odin. And then I should have put a Wasp here. I can play Wasp on turn 6, it is okay. I have just got crazy here. I mean, I still won, but I could have had... I'll put three in there, I guess. Wouldn't matter, but I would help, would it? Wouldn't hurt. I guess leaving the middle empty is the better solution there. That's how Wasp is annoying at times. This, okay. I got enough if I play on four and skip five. I can play She-Hulk and Taskmaster here. Did everything right. I should be able to play She-Hulk and Taskmaster. Smash. My math is perfect. There's She-Hulk. There's the Taskmaster. We're gonna give up on Stark Tower here. Then I can finish off with Artem's a lot and Wasp next turn. And Silk if I need it. We'll take the She-Hulk because she'll get the pump on her. Which will be plus 12 to each location. That's fine.
Systems go.
Oh, she got plus 20 off that? Nice. Aww. We'll put plus 20 in both locations. And so Autumn's will go here. We're most likely going to play a Heimdall, which will shift everything one to the right. So let's do a Psylocke and a Wasp over here. Okay, they needed a Giganto, that's still fine.
Victory!
8 cubes, yeah! Missions are done for right now. Let's spin a few records. Back to the actual gameplay. Okay, I've got both Psylocke and Brood here. Let's put the Psylocke out as quickly as possible. case I get the four here. Okay. Nothing helping me out there. Let's set up for the Iron Heart, though. If I get Dr. Doom, I have a chance to pull this out. Dr. Doom, go to the second turn. There's a wasp which will help me out. I can do Artemisola on the Psylocke just for the sake of the turn. But sheesh, is that a great move? Now let's get the five. The She-Hulk here. And I can do Brood up here. And I can do Wasp over here. Let's see where that puts me. Kraven and Mantis. We won, but by the weirdest way possible.
Victory!
That's as good ability I ever expect to brood. I think I might rename this deck then. I'm gonna rename it if I can figure out how to rename it. Peek. Oh, you spelled bird. Yep. What does that look like? So much like a D. Like a third O. Peek. A. Bird. What? Wow. You can't tell that's D in any way, shape, or form. There you go. Let's see if I can get in caps. Well, that just does not look like that's a D. Okay, that actually makes it kind of funnier. We got Brood, we got Wall, we got Ironheart. This is a good match for us. You hit my Wall, that's not my favorite thing for you to hit, but we'll work with it. Let's leave the Wasp alone. Oh, you got my Brood off that too? Nice. Okay. You have to get the Brood off of me. Okay, we'll just... play She-Hulk over here. Now I'll pull up a Taskmaster right here. And we'll finish off by grabbing the She-Hulk. And we'll put a wasp in the center. She-Hulk from two locations. Oh yeah, I lost New York. I'm not disagreeing with you that I lost New York. But the thing is, I won the other case, so it doesn't really matter. Victory. When plan A fails, go with plan B. Where you get to play Peek-a-Boo. And She-Hulk, or Taskmaster, gets to go Peek-a-Boo. Peek out of nowhere. Put the arms on. Pointing that interesting. Do I dare to try the dream? Nope, if you want to be a butt with the long for some reason. The second time I tried to hit the wall. What you'd be able to do. Walk them over here just to sneak it in. If I didn't have Razor Walk, I'd actually use Long here. I don't know if I can pull this out of my butt. I mean, I'm gonna try. I'm gonna finish it off. Not do it. Get out of there on a minute. Let's see if that works it for me.
Face the might of Asgard.
And it's also another Mjolnir.
To me. Mjolnir. To me. Mjolnir. To me. Wakanda forever.
Yeah. Living Force was not the team I was looking for, especially looking at Freeze on Wong. A good one for us. Let's do a silk over here. second. I can't go wrong if it's a power fast forever. Now we can do it wrong. Lane is fine. Okay, no matter how many waves you pull, you still only get the one reduction. Lost first, and then Black Panther over here. See if that does what I think it's gonna do.
Wakanda forever!
That's more like a 16-point loss. Thank you for the 8 cubes. I'm wondering why I'm not finding a single card. Alright, I should have enough. I can do the root over here. What if those two? No, it's not two. Master, but nothing I can clean off of. We'll play the She-Hulk and the Wasp over here then. Oh, missed the middle. Why did you go to 31? not get anything off that one. Throne room, okay. Throne room can be real good for this deck. Okay, we'll play this Psylocke. Worth it, but waste the zero, but okay. We'll play the brood here because it'll get the extra power. And we're going into turn. Turn 5, we'll go throne room.
Wakanda forever!
Avengers! Assemble.
We'll go Taskmaster over here, and we'll throw a wasp down here too, just to be safe. Yeah, you didn't have a shot. Thumbs up. Credits. Wong again! You just have a thing against Wong today. Right on that axis, of course. Save the wasp for the end. That's fine, even though I don't want to ruin. Bring in the lung. It's not on this. Okay. That still doesn't help you as much as you think it does. We'll finish off with the Odin and let's put down the wasp first and then the Odin in case it makes any kind of difference. That was all a crap feeling. S9 goes off again. Electro. Wolf comes in, but it triggers. Iron Heart. Oven again. Iron Heart. Let's hope that my dude can be killed. Strange Academy. Okay. We'll try and leave Strange Academy alone if we can. We'll set up for the long and the Artem's a lot kicker. Oh, for once you're gonna hit long. Final location, Central Park, huh. I'll still be able to make this work. We just flip what we're doing for our plan. Instead of doing Arnzal, we'll move into the Odin Ironheart combo here. We'll also skip 5. Because if we skip 5, that doesn't help us. Okay. Fresh attacks up for it. Now we can skip 5. Let's still make this work. Yeah, I'll skip 5. And we can do She-Hulk Taskmaster to finish this off. No, that's not fine because you played the Spider-Man too. Thank you. bring in the wrong.
Wakanda forever.
Then we'll do the items or we'll finish this off. Cosmo at the very end and reveals first. Again, it's so rare to see Cosmo. I mean, you can't worry about Cosmo showing up. Mojo World. I can win Mojo World at the very end. I'm just gonna win Mojo World alone. I'll actually skip and then we'll play She-Hulk on Westworld. Westview or whatever it's called, sorry. Juggernaut. I'll put She-Hulk over here. It's time to knock out the second Now I'm just gonna grab my wand. I can step on this. I'll do the She-Hulk, we'll do the Taskmaster over here. I'll leave Mojo World alone, because I want him to think we got nothing for Mojo World. Again, another Cosmo. Okay, we'll do the Brood and the Wasp over here. Then we'll do Ironheart over here. And unless you get two for the middle heart, pretty much don't care. Steak and Silver Surfer. Mystique and Silver Surfer. Just really drive it in. Psylocke. and he put up both of Mojo World even though for as far as Charles is concerned, Mojo World was not even being contested. Please play away the next turn so I can feel.
Wakanda forever!
Okay. Come on. You can do it. Retreat. Play something. Do nothing. Come on. There you go. You're cute. You're gonna turn Magneto. Then I'll just finish this off with Arnim's Law. I snapped right. Yep, I did. Yep.
Victory.
Alright, that's gonna end it in for us. Thank you all so much for watching, and as always, remember, play for